I'm Dr. Arthur Arden. I run this institution.
I thought Sister Tudor in this place.
So does she.
Where are you keeping Bloody Face? Is he in here?
There was a time
when a fanatic like Sister Jude could have had me thrown in prison for my ideas, tortured, maybe even castrated, like Brother Abelard.
These are not the Middle Ages. No matter how tightly the good sister and her ghouls try to hold on to their fairy tale, no, this is my time. Science.
Miss, please. Not only here, this is the men's ward.
What's this? Two little chicks looking for a place to roost?
Go back to bed, Mr. Spivey. You shouldn't be out.
Oh, I'm up. I made a mess, sister. You want to see it?
I'll be right back, Miss Winter. Please don't go anywhere.
I got more for you, lady.
I hope you don't mind if I don't use anesthetic. It interferes with my readings.
Hi.
You're not supposed to be in here.
I guess you better report me then. Unless nobody saw anything. I'm sorry about your hair. Is this where they're keeping the maniac?
Which one?
Kit Walker.
No, he misbehaved. They took him to solitary. He'll have to play with himself for a while.
Solitary, where's that?
Alfred, get your hands out of your pants.
The
devil doesn't reside in hell, Mr. Walker. He lives right here, in the frontal gyrus, the occipital lobes. Inside those beautiful brains lies the secret to understanding the darkness of the human psyche. And 10 of them put together are not as dark as what resides right here, in this cute, blonde melon. Was found naked. Preliminary findings indicate that the skinning occurred while the victim was still breathing.
Kit!
Alma!
Help me!
Alma!
You sliced her from the feet up. What did you do with the skin? I'm not here to pass judgment, Mr. Walker. I'm merely interested in methodology.
No, it's just way too hard to be a tumor.